Hello everyone, my name is Mrs. Sharon Roshan, your teacher from Trinity International School. So today we'll be learning chapter 32, Indian epithets. An epithet is a term used to describe the most important quality of something. Some popular Indian epithets are given below. Choose the correct option in each case. The first is Blue Mountains, that is Nilgiri Hills. City of Palaces, that is Kolkata. Garden City, that is Bangalore. Fourth, Land of Five Rivers, that is Punjab. Pink City, that is Jaipur. Queen of the Arabian Sea, that is Kochi. Sorrow of Bengal, that is Damodar River. Eighth, Spice Garden of India, that is Kerala. City of Golden Temple, that is Amritsar. Sun City is Jodhpur. Now we'll go to the chapter number 33, Movements and Revolution. Here are some movements which took place in India in the past. Write the name of the movements and the people behind these movements. The first is Aim and Freedom from the British Rule. First is Quiet India Movement, Mahatma Gandhi. So you have to write the movement ka jo space hai, there you have to write Quiet India Movement and the people jahan pe space hai, wahan pe aapko likhna hai Mahatma Gandhi. Theek hai? Second, Prevention of Deforestation in Hilly Regions of North India, Chipko Movement. Answer and people mein likhna hai Sundarlal Bahuguna. Third one, to encourage the gifting of land by the rich landowners to the poor and the landless, that is Budhan Movement, Vinoba Bhave. Fourth, Operation Flood, which aimed at benefiting village dairy farmers by removing middlemen in the milk trade. Fourth is White Revolution, people mein likhna hai aapko Varghese Kurani. Fifth, protesting against the construction of large dams of the Narmada River, because of which millions of poor people have to leave their home. The fifth is Narmada Bachao Andolan. Answer, Medha Patkar. To protest against the divide and rule policy of the British and for the reunion of Bengal, which was divided into two parts. Swadeshi Movement, Bal Gangadhar Tilak. Now we'll go to the chapter number 34, Indian Food Platter. So India's rich diversity can be seen in the food eaten in every state of the country. Choose the correct option and check your knowledge of Indian food. Fish is an important part of Bengali cuisine. Which of the following is not an authentic Bengali dish? That is Prawn Koliwada. Second, which vegetable is the main ingredient used to make Gajar ka Halwa? That is carrot. Third, which of this is the Indian equivalent of ice cream? That is Kulfi. This sweet is said to be a favorite of the Hindu deity Lord Ganesha. That is Modak. Fifth, what dish does the Collins Dictionary describe as an Indian dish made with rice, highly flavored and colored mixed with meat or fish? That is biryani. While driving along the coast from Goa to Maharashtra, you will get a taste of a Malwani cuisine. What is the name of this special drink served with Malwani cuisine? That is Solkadi. Naan is a type of Indian bread which is often prepared with different fillings and flavorings. If you ordered a keema naan, what special filling will you be expecting? That is minced lamb. 8. Kakori kebab, a famous Awadhi recipe, gets its name from a town in which Indian state? That is Uttar Pradesh. Which of the following is a popular Rajasthani sweet dish? That is Ghewar. रोहू, कतला, हिल्सा एंड बेटकली आर ऑल वेराइटीज ऑफ वॉट इन इंडिया, दैट इज फिश. ठेकुआ इज अ होम मेड व्हीट कुकी पॉपुलर इन विच इंडिया स्टेट, दैट इज बिहार. विच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग इज पॉपुलर डिश ऑफ हैदराबाद. ओके, 11th क्वेश्चन. ओके, 12th, विच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग इज पॉपुलर डिश ऑफ द हैदराबाद, दैट इज मिर्च का सालन. वॉट इज द मेन इंग्रीडियंट ऑफ द डिश कुबानी का मीठा, दैट इज एप्रिकॉट. लसंगना इज अ वेराइटी ऑफ पास्ता. विच स्पाइस इज कॉल्ड ज़ाफ़रान इन उर्दू, सैफ्रन. वॉट इज फूट झोलोकिया एंड धनी टाइप्स ऑफ, दैट इज हॉट चिलीज. थाली पीठ इज द ट्रेडिशनल फूड आइटम ऑफ विच स्टेट इन इंडिया, दैट इज महाराष्ट्र. मिसी, तंदूरी एंड कोवा आर डिफरेंट वेराइटीज ऑफ विच फूड आइटम, दैट इज रोटी. चैप्टर 35, इंडस्ट्रियल टाउन्स. ट्रेड एंड इंडस्ट्री मे फ्लरिश एट सम पर्टिकुलर प्लेस बिकॉज एट द फेवरेबल कंडीशन प्रेजेंट देयर. फिलिंग द ब्लैंक्स टू फाइंड आउट द नेम्स ऑफ सम इम्पॉर्टेंट टाउन्स and the principal industry with which they are associated. The first one is Agra, that is leather. Agra is famous for leather. Aligarh in UP is known for its locks. Bhilai is Chhattisgarh, is famous for steel. Locomotives are manufactured in Chittaranjan, West Bengal. Ferozabad in UP is known for glass. Jharia in Jharkhand has many coal mines. Moradabad in Uttar Pradesh is famous for its brassware. Nepanagar in Madhya Pradesh is known for its newsprint. Delhi is famous for its plastic and PVC goods. Vishakhapatnam in Andhra Pradesh is known for its shipbuilding. Chapter 36, Indian writers. The names of some famous Indian writers and their works is given below. So match these books with their authors. First is Mulk Raj Anand. First, the Kuli Mulk. Mulk Raj Anand. Second, Shadow Lines, Amitav Ghosh. Third, A Passage to England, Neeraj Chaudhary. Fourth, Diwan E. Ghalib, that is Mirza Ghalib. Fifth, The Life Divine, that is Aurobindo Ghosh. Seventh, Malgudi Days, that is R. K. Narayan. 8th, The Song of India, Sarojini Naidu. My Experiments with Truth, M. K. Gandhi. 10th, Discovery of India, Jawaharlal Nehru. Golden, that is Premchand. Interpreter of Maldives, that is Jhumpa Lahiri. 13th, Midnight's Children, that is Salman Rushdie. Shakuntalam, that is Kalidasa. The Revenue Stamp, that Amrita Pritam. Okay, the answer the following. For which book did Arundhati Roy win the Man Booker Prize in the year 1997? It is God of Small Things. Name the famous comic character created by Pran, which is read by children all over the country. This is Chacha Chaudhary. Chapter number 37, India's neighboring countries, Pakistan, China, Nepal, Bangladesh, Bhutan, Myanmar, and Sri Lanka are the main neighboring countries of India. Let us learn more about them. Write the names of the famous cities by choosing the correct word from the boxes given below. So, Pakistan, capital, Islamabad, language Urdu, currency is rupee, famous city is Karachi, Lahore, Peshawara, and Rawalpindi. Now we'll write about Sri Lanka. Capital is Colombo, language is Sinhalese, currency is rupee. Famous city is Kandy, Jaffna and Galle. Third, Nepal. Capital is Kathmandu. Language is Nepalese. Currency is rupees. Famous place is Lalitpur, Biratnagar. Fourth, Bangladesh. Capital is Dhaka, language Bengali, currency is Taka, famous cities Chittagong, Khulna, Narayanganj, Rajshahi. Fifth, China, capital is Beijing, language is Chinese, currency is Yuan. Famous city is Shanghai, Nanjing, Canton, Wuhan. Now, Bhutan. Capital is Thimphu. Language is Dzongkhaka. Currency is Bhutanese. Famous city is Ngultrum, Thimphu, Daga and Tongsa. Myanmar, capital is Naypyidaw, language is Burmese, currency is Burmese. Kyat, famous city is Pegu, Mandalay and Yangon. So now we'll go to chapter number 38. Indian talkies. India tops in the world in respect of production of films. Identify these faces from the world of cinema and answer the questions to test your knowledge of Bollywood. First, which was the first silent film of India? That is Raja Harishchandra. Second, in which way is the film Alam Ara the first talkie film? Third, who was the first actress to win the Best Actress Filmfare Award? That is Meena Kumari. Fourth, name the Indian director who won the Lifetime Achievement Oscar in 1992. That is Satyajit Ray. Fifth, the National Award for the Best Feature on National Integration is named after which famous actress? That is Nargis Dutt. Name the first Hollywood film dubbed in Hindi. That is Jurassic Park. Which film is said to have the largest number of extras? That is Gandhi. The real name of this famous singer was Abhas Kumar Ganguly. How do we know him better? Is Kishore Kumar. Chapter number 39. identify these famous women's achievers. First woman Prime Minister of India, also the recipient of Bharat Ratna and Nehru, Jawaharlal Nehru Awards, that is Indira Gandhi. Second, leader of Narmada Bachao Andolan, a movement to stop the construction of dams being built on Narmada River, that is Mehta Patkar. Third, Indian tennis icon, who became the first Indian woman to win a WTA title, that is Sania Mirza. Fourth, first woman president of India and also former governor of Rajasthan, that is Pratibha Patil. Fifth, first woman IPS officer of India, that is Kiran Bedi. Sixth, Indian writer and winner of Booker Prize, that is Arundhati Roy. Seventh, first Indian to be crowned Miss Universe, she is Sushmita Sen. Melody Queen of India has sung more than 25,000 songs, she is Lata Mangeshkar. Chapter 40, The Great Indian Journey. Let us make a journey to some of the most interesting and incredible states of India. Till now, we have studied about the languages and famous monuments of these states. Let us now explore their cultural art and craft. Dress long, loose coats called firans and salwars. Food, dhaniwal korma, rajma, godi and akrote chutney. Art and craft, Persian carpets, kasida embroidery, pashmina shawls, shahatosh work, wood carving, kai kalam dani, paper mache and chikkari work made from soft cream colored wood. First answer is Jammu and Kashmir. Second, dances, bhangra, tumhar, gida. Food, sarso da saag with makhe di roti, lassi, khadi made with buttermilk and gram flour with little fried pakoras in it. Art and craft, pulgari, embroidery, woolen shawls, leather, goods and dolls, ivory carving and ivory inlay work. The second is Punjab. Third, dresses, women wear ghagra while men wear churidar and achkan. Food, murg ka sula, a chicken dish, mev ki kachori, a delicious sweet and from Jodhpur. Art and craft, bandhani, tie and dye, work of Jaipur, duris, liqueur work, blue pottery of Jaipur, pichavis and floke style painting called pardas, that is third answer is Rajasthan. Music, Rabindra Sangeet and Nazrugleet are two important musical forms. Food, doi mach, soshe mach, sukto and alu posto. Popular sweet dish are rasgullo, gulla, sandesh, chumchum and son papri. Art and craft, balchukari, baluchari, silk sari, kanta stitch, bamboo work, tetrakota, shell articles and shol pit work. Fourth is West Bengal. Fifth, music and dance, bihu songs and dance. Dress, men wear dhoti kurta while women wear mekhela chadar. Art and craft, weaving mukha, part and eri silk, kahorahi, small baskets, chapis, hearts and sitalpati, mat samer, shalpit work of Gholaganj and Golpara are famous. फिफ्थ आंसर इज आसाम. सिक्स्थ गरबा एंड डांडिया रास फूड सारखी मखई नू साख. आर्ट एंड क्राफ्ट एम्ब्रॉयडरी घाघरास चोलीज एंड बारोन बोरना रंस बांधनी ऑफ जमनागर सनखेड़ा और लैक्योर वर्क पेथिगरास एंड पथरास इनवोरी इनेलेड बॉक्सेस. डांसेस लावनी एंड तमाशा और पॉपुलर फ्लोक डांसेस. फूड श्रीकंठ भाकरी अ फेवरेट स्नैक डिश एंड टमाटो सार ईटन विथ राइस एंड चपाती. आर्ट एंड क्राफ्ट चंद्रकला सारीज पसोड़ी सारीज ऑफ अमरावती हिमनी एंड बिद्री वर्क कोल्हापुरी चप्पल्स गोल्ड एंड सिल्वर ऑर्नमेंट्स. डांस तक्षगना द ट्रेडिशनल फ्लॉक थ्रेटरी एंड यक्षगना द फ्लॉक डांस. फूड सेवेंथ आंसर वॉज महाराष्ट्र. एट इज कर्नाटका. नाइन्थ तमिलनाडु एंड टेंथ इज केरला. नाउ विल गो टू द चैप्टर नंबर 41 मुगल इंडियन. बाबर डिफीटेड इब्राहिम लोधी इन द फर्स्ट बैटल ऑफ पानीपत एंड फाउंडेड द मुगल डायनेस्टी इन इंडिया. द मुगल रूल वॉज द मोस्ट डिस्टिंक्ट एंड ग्लोरियस पीरियड ऑफ इंडियन हिस्ट्री. The crossword greed had been filled for you. Use it to the filling the blanks given below. First one, he defeated his three brothers to ascend the Mughal throne. The first one down answer is Aurangzeb. Across mein aayega, son of Babur who was only 23 years of age when he ascended the throne. Answer is Humayun. Second, down mein, his name means the king of the world. Answer is Shahjahan. Across mein second, dethroned Humayun and set up an efficient system of public administration. Second is Sher Shan. Third, down mein, one of the nine jewels in the court of Akbar. Third is Tansin. Across mein, great Mughal emperor who introduced a new religion, Din-e-Ilahi. Third is Akbar. Fourth, Jahangir's wife, her real name was Mehr-un-Nisa. Fourth is Noor Jahan. Yahan ka fourth, across mein, Akbar's son who was known for his good sense of justice. This is Jahangir. Fifth, he wrote Babur Nama, that is Babur. Hashtag info scoop. Indian cinema, a golden legacy. The Indian film industry is the largest film industry in the world. The Mumbai-based film industry is popularly known as a Bollywood and is known to produce more than 800 to 1,000 films in a year. The first film, it was in early 1913 when an Indian film received the first screening. The film was Raja Harishchandra. Its director Dadasaheb Phalke is now remembered through a lifetime achievement award bestowed by the film industry in his name. India's first talkie film, March 14, 1931 was a historic day for Indian cinema. Alam Ara, the first full-length Indian talkie film, was released at the Majestic Cinema in Bombay, Mumbai. The film was produced and directed by Ardeshir Marwan Irani. First color film made in India. The trend of color films began very late in India. Kishan Kanya, in 1937 Hindi feature film, was India's first color film made completely in India. Read some more interesting facts about Indian cinema. Indra Sabha with 71 songs is the film with the most number of songs. Banu Athiya was the first Indian to get an Oscar. She was won the award for the best costume designer for the film Gandhi in 1982. द सॉन्ग अब तुम्हारे हवाले वतन साथी हो इन द फिल्म बाय द सेम नेम इज द लॉन्गेस्ट हिंदी फिल्म सॉन्ग. द लेंथ ऑफ द सॉन्ग इज 20 मिनट्स एंड द सॉन्ग इज फीचर्ड इन 3 इंस्टॉलमेंट्स इन द फिल्म. राज कपूर्स मीर मेरा नाम जोकर वॉज द फर्स्ट हिंदी मूवी टू हैव नॉट वन बट 2 इंटरवल्स. मेरा नाम जोकर तामस एंड लोक कारगिल आर सम ऑफ द लॉन्गेस्ट हिंदी फिल्म्स ऑल रनिंग ओवर 4 आवर्स. दिल वाले दुल्हनिया ले जाएंगे इज द लॉन्गेस्ट रनिंग फिल्म विद अ रन ऑफ अबाउट 700 वीक्स एट द मुंबई मिनेरवा थिएटर. शोले इज द सेकेंड लॉन्गेस्ट रनिंग मूवी टिल डेट. Q&A Express questions. Which city is situated on the banks of the rivers Hudson, that is New York? Which city in UAE is known as the shopping capital of the world, that is Dubai? What is another name of the Eskimos, that is Inuits? Fourth, which new seven wonder site is also called the lost city of the Incas, that is Machu Picchu? Fifth, the name of which Japanese religion means way of the gods, that is Shinto? Sixth, what is the name of the special weapon used by aborigines to kill animals, that is boomerang? Which port town is called the queen of the Arabian Sea, that is Kochi? Eighth, which sweet is said to be the favorite of Hindu deity Lord Ganesha, Modak? Which town in Uttar Pradesh is famous for its steel produce, that is Moradabad? Which neighboring country of India has Islamabad as its capital, that is Pakistan?